What is good, everybody? Thanks for spending a little time with me today. We are here playing Dead Space 2, playing and talking about it. Still in Chapter 1, we just got our engineering suit. It should be noted, yeah, this game does the whole thing with, with the explosive decompression, and you have to shoot the thing out the window and it blows up so that you don't get sucked out. Opening a door like that would be just as problematic. You'd also have explosive decompression, so... I mean, I suppose if there's some indication. Yep. Yep. Run. Damn it. Run. Damn it, refill. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, come on.
Jesus, that thing was angry.
That's not cool.
Daina, I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. I've been trying to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
So I wonder if the... is the self-replicating signal somehow different from the... What? Somehow different from the normal? Marker signal. Well, I guess we can do that. In that drop you. You? Can I go back to that store? And sell the, sell the semiconductor?
Entering vacuum.
Now, I suppose if you have some indication that you know there's a vacuum on the other side, you can... you know, magnetize your boots or whatever it is Isaac does, but I don't think there's anything that tells you that. So it really makes no sense. Okay. So yeah, is the signal that is in Isaac's head and Strauss's head different from what the is for the Necromorphs? Oh, there it is. I was like, did he get sucked out? Because the signal in Isaac's head doesn't seem to be driving him to kill himself, which is what it does seem to do for everybody else. Good, get some funds. Gotta buy power nodes. Is that right? And chapter 2.
Listen up. This is Sorensen from CEC. Cut off their limbs. It's the only way they go down. It's their limbs. That's the secret. Comms are down. We can't get a broadcast out, so tell everyone you see.
Is that what, the third time they've told us to cut off limbs in this game? Four nodes. Alright. We'll add the one hit point, and we'll do damage, and we'll do that. And I have enough that I can buy another power node, I think. Eh, almost. We'll wait on that. That's not nice. Okay, so all right, let's go store some stuff. Okay, so we're gonna store some stuff, so we can go back to the power node room and pick stuff up. there's something there too. Alright, so let's pick up the schematic. Plasma energy, health. Text log. I don't really understand how Earth can manage to not have planet crackers, considering they have no resources left. But there you are. What are those line racks? Alright, we sell that. Oops. Oh, we couldn't buy a power node before. Anyway. I definitely always keep one. I try to keep two just in case. Okay, so the line racks. I try to keep two power nodes just in case you get two power node rooms between stores. Alright, let's hang on to those two power nodes. We'll go save.
Attention, this is Director Tightman. A station-wide emergency is in effect.
Okay. Whoa! I mean, I have three power nodes. I could go back to the bench, but I'd only spend one, and it wouldn't get me anything right now. It would go in a little cross spot, so I think. Oh! Oops. Expecting to get
Isaac.
Cut in half Isaac, by the elevator.
Who are you? It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Oh! Thank you. Oh! I don't know, is that her mother? That would be unfortunate. What a time to do some laundry. Unless there's something in there, one never knows. Of course there is. Damn it. That's where we were. That's where Strauss was. That person sounds a little hysterical. Text log. Well, in-universe history for planet cracking. Which really does, if, what do I have? I mean, it would greatly depend on ever being able to develop such technology to yank a chunk out of a planet, but it does seem like it would be somewhat efficient.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Daina. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tideman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's tram station.
Daina? Damn it.
It's powerful alien technology. Tideman wants that power. That's vague. Listen to that crying. Where'd the crying go? Whoop! I couldn't tell where they were. I mean, knowing this game, they could have just killed each other. The mom could have killed the baby and then herself.
Holy shit.
Why, thank you for doing it very late. Safe sound. Safe and sound. I was like, safe sound. Please do not touch Titan electrical. Well, yeah. That makes sense. Well, all right then. Lame. Yeah, let's not even. We ain't doing that. pretty sure that's the easiest hack in the game. I don't feel like dealing with these guys. Ow. Jump, Isaac, jump! Run, Forrest, run! Ow. Whoa! It's not looking good. It's looking very bad, in fact. Oh dear. Move yourself, Isaac.
Daina, I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Timon has a signal again. Who's moving?
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
So, chapter 3? Pretty short chapter, chapter 2. Alright, what am I dropping? We are dropping javelin spears. I need more inventory. See, I should have just used the DLC suit. I don't know, that seems kind of cheap though. if there's a save up here. There is. And there being a save makes a good place to end a video. Thanks for watching today. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like. I don't have a Patreon or anything, so that's a great way to support the channel. If you find yourself coming back here repeatedly, please consider subscribing. Check the channel description to see when new videos are posted. Hit the bell if you'd like to know when new videos drop, and check out past playlists for other games we've talked about. You can stop by my social media. The links are in the video description. I'm trying to post there a little bit more often, especially to the gaming ones. Until next time, peace out.